Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Carbonyl groups are a very important type of functional group. They are almost everywhere in organic chemistry and drug-like molecules. Let's learn about the different types of carbonyl functional groups. Carbonyl, and pronunciations vary on where you might be in the world, is a carbon-oxygen double bond. A carbonyl is a functional group. Remember that carbon makes four bonds, so the carbonyl carbon will be bonded to two more things. Carbonyls can be further subdivided based on the identity of the other groups bonded to the carbonyl carbon. In all cases, we'll assume that the carbonyl is attached to at least one other carbon group, an R group. If the carbonyl is attached to a hydrogen, then the carbonyl is specifically part of an aldehyde. Aldehydes are common in organic chemistry, but rare in drug-like molecules. If the carbonyl is attached to two R groups, say R and R prime, then the functional group is called a ketone. Ketones are common in drugs. If the carbonyl is attached to an OH group, then it is a carboxylic acid, normally simplified to just acid. If the carbonyl is attached to an OR prime group, then it is an ester. If the carbonyl is attached to a nitrogen, with or without additional R groups on the nitrogen, it is called an amide. Again, pronunciations vary. These are the most common carbonyl functional groups. Acids, esters, and amides deserve a special comment. If you think acids, esters, and amides confusingly resemble alcohols, ethers, and amines, then you are completely correct. It can be confusing. Focus on the acid. If the OH of the alcohol is directly attached to a carbonyl, then it is not an alcohol. It's actually an acid. The same ideas go for ethers and esters, as well as amines and amides. Why would all these seemingly similar functional groups need to have different names? It may seem unnecessarily complex. New functional group names are used to distinguish groups that have different chemical reactivity. As you might guess, alcohols and acids have very different chemical reactivity, so they get different names as functional groups. Ethers and esters also behave differently, as do amines and amides. Regardless of their reactivity, carbonyl groups are very important functional groups for drug-like molecules.